Stephen, your thoughts on how the match developed?
Well, I'm obviously disappointed because I had lots of chances to beat Ding tonight, but missed too many chances. So yes, it's my fault. I could have won the match, but I didn't.
昨天晚上比赛对自己表现比较失望，他说有许多次机会，但是他都错过这些机会，所以觉得今天输球是自己的错。
Must be hugely frustrating, especially after the way you played in the first round.
Yeah, I mean, I got off to a good start, obviously 2-0. Then the third frame, Ding had a century. Fourth frame, I had a chance. You know, many good chances to be 3-1. Every frame, really, apart from the third frame, I had chances. So.
他说问题是尤其是在第一场比赛中表现那么出色，他说一定很失望，失掉失去今天比赛。他说当然是一开始他觉得还蛮不错，一开始2-0领先，然后之后丁俊晖打出一个单杆过板，然后第四局他有好几次机会，但是都没有能够进攻。他说除了这些之外，除了第三局之外，其他都每一局都有机会能赢。
You were one of the most popular players for the home fans. Just a few words on the support you got here.
Fabulous support all week. Again, I'm very grateful for everybody for their support. Obviously tonight, I couldn't expect to have the most support tonight against Ding, but it was great atmosphere to play a match, and just sorry I couldn't play a bit better.
问题是他在中国有许多球迷。 然后觉得今天对球迷有什么想要分享？说当然，今天在这种情况下，他之前一般都会为他加油的球迷，今天理所当然会多少会为丁俊晖加油。他觉得很失望，没有能够今天给大家看更精彩的一场比赛。
Is it just a case of forgetting about it now and looking forward to World Champs and picking yourself up after this one?
Yeah, that's all you can do. Yeah.
问题是是不是现在准备？ 直接专注去打世锦赛，然后他说，当然这是唯一剩下能做的。Any
questions for Mr. Hendry?
现在可以自由提问。No,
Steven, your interview before the match told me that your main goal in this match is to achieve more confidence. So, do you think the result of this match will influence your confidence?
Yeah, but when you lose, it doesn't help. So, yeah, you have to. If I take positives from this week, I played very well against Matthew Stevens, and I know if I can produce that form more often, I can be, you know, competitive again. But as I said after that match, very inconsistent. One match good, next match bad. One match good, next match no. Frustrating.
问题是在之前的采访中，他说，是不是打算以这些比赛赢取更多信心？ 他说最近还是输球的时候必然会失去一点信心，但是在之前的比赛中与 Stevens 打，他觉得有时候表现能够特别好，有一些表现就没有那么理想，所以他觉得现在目前问题是他没办法那么稳定的输出。还有其他问题吗？想请那个杜德利先生评价一下丁俊晖今天的发挥怎么样？
She's wondering if you could comment on Dean Junhui's performance today.
He played. He took his chances better than me. He can play better. As I said, I have lots of chances to win. So he knows that he will have to improve to win the competition.
他说，觉得今天丁俊晖在机会他的机会的应用上，觉得丁俊晖更有效的采取他的机会。 他觉得，他说丁俊晖也大概知道，他要赢得这一个比赛的冠军，也必须付出比今天更多的、更高一层的水平。
The reason? Careless concentration. Not focused enough, maybe.
问题是。 有没有今天输球有没有特殊原因？他说整体上就是一些小失误，可能一些没办法专注精神这些小东西。
OK，
好，最后一个问题。
Sorry， 呃 ，Victoria， 圆圆 ，Is it right？ OK， good。
最后一个问题。
Last question. Today you had several opportunities striking the pink and you missed. She's wondering if pink isn't your lucky color today.
I missed many more colors than pink.
除了粉色之外，她也没有打进其他的颜色的球。今天先到这里，谢谢。
谢谢。